one of my plays the other day? With Eamon and that guy.
Sharif?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. He was looking at the place across the road from you.
Why didn't you drop in? Hey, you don't need to be so edgy when I'm around your family. Told you, I'm not going to blow your cover.
You going to Zena's party tonight?
Think so.
Hey, it'll be our first non-dyke outing together.
Those milestones keep tumbling.
Uh-huh. Layla's phone. Oh, hi, Sheree. It's Jackie. Yeah, great. Yeah, Layla'll be back in a minute. So I hear you're looking at moving in across the road. Hunter Street. Yeah, that's where I live. When he gets married? Oh, yeah. Of course. You and Layla. Yeah, sure, I'll tell her. See ya.
Hello, darling. Look who's here.
Sharif. Hi.
Don't distract him, Layla.
Oh. What are you doing here?
What, didn't Jackie tell you?
Jackie?
Yeah, she answered your phone.
Huh.
You didn't tell me she lived opposite that flat.
Yeah, no. So did you talk much?
Not really. Just about us looking for a flat to move into. After we get married.
Ah, you're going to beat me, huh? Give me that.
Hello, yes.
Hi.
When were you going to tell me? When you were married?
I didn't know how to tell you.
Why not? Don't you think I've got a right to know?
No, why should you?
Why are you treating me like this?
I'm sorry. This is hard for me.
Oh, and me?
I was engaged before I met you.
Well, that's a relief. Because if it had happened after we met, I'd be really bloody disappointed.
I didn't expect to meet you. Or to feel for you.
Well, you did. So now what?
I don't know. I just need some time to think.
What is it to think about? Yeah, either one, him or me.
It's not as simple as that. Sharif and me, we've been together for years. My family have been waiting for us to get married forever. He's a really nice guy.
What about you? Are you going to be happy if you marry him? Are you going to tell your mum that you're a lesbian?
No! No, what? No, I don't want to be married. And no, I don't want to come out. It would destroy mum. She'd be shattered. You don't understand.
No, I don't.
Expect to see you at Zena's party.
I probably weren't expecting to see me kissing Jackie either.
What a shock. And I thought she had the hots for me.
You think everyone's got the hots for you?
Think? Alright, go ahead. Scroll through my SMSs. I've got proof, mate.
Yeah, right. And you wouldn't be telling too many people about Zena's party, would you?
Nope. Once I put it up on the net, there's no point in talking about it. Well, have you told Jackie about your engagement party?
What do you think?
Hi. Nearly gave up on you.
Been running late all day.
No wonder. Getting ready for an engagement party. It's a pretty big deal, apparently. Oh, I've been looking in my letterbox, but I haven't got my invitation yet. Funny, because I heard that Yasmin got hers a few weeks ago. And it's a real shame, because I've got this really cute dress all picked out.
Yeah? What's it look like?
Well, it's deep red.
Of course.
What'd you do that for?
Come on, let's get this party organised.
Music's under control, bro. Chill out.
Yeah, as long as it's not all techno.
Trust me, I'm onto it, all right? Techno will be on later.
Hey, Lulu, what are you going to do about Jackie?
Jackie?
Yeah, you want to invite her?
Yeah. You going to invite her?
No, I don't think so.
Ooh. Everything ready for tonight?
It's going to be a nightmare.
You could always call it off.
It's too late for that.
Says who? Anyway, still haven't received my invitation, so not really sure if I'm coming or not.
No need to be stressed. Huh? I'm doing this.
Hey, Jackie!
How are you? Hi. So, everything's all right?
Yeah.
Oh, we gotta have a photo with Layla's best friend. Come on.
Come on, you do it.
Good, Jackie. No way. Come on, Summer.